that so? Well, you're not the first washed-up martial artist to come through here. We'd love to have you, but only the Guildmaster can admit new farmers. And he's not here right now. As long as you're here, you may as well help out. Think of it as a test of your agricultural skills. I don't tolerate slackers around here, so you need to work hard or you'll get tossed out in a heartbeat. We'll start with something so simple you couldn't possibly mess it up. Sowing seeds is as basic as it gets.
That's a decimal.
I thought Toy that was a dude. Sorry about that.
Watch it pull up some evil creature.
He wants to eat my face. Aren't I supposed to be picking potatoes for that one chick? Yeah, this guy. Oh, crap. Damn it.
Oh.
He's my enemy now. We're having new requests. I need you to grab an axe and chop my stupid ugly head off.
It's not happening. If you refuse, I'm going to keep asking.
Revenge is mine. Why are you smashing my forward?
Did you ever think a crazy girl asked you to do?
Well, all girls like this?
You know what?
You can play this game. Let's throw mud balls at Tori's favorite pigs. Yeah, that'll teach her a lesson.
Okay.
Yeah! She's smart. What would that actually work?
Usually.
I think you're up to our standards. Your sewing form was just awful. But don't worry, I'm sure we can still find some use for you. Somewhere not here. The Guildmaster hired this researcher, Li Dongwan, to develop new devices to help on the farm. Just a waste of time, if you ask me. Anyway, he's got a lab on the coast and is always looking for assistance. Given the presence of the Black Ram in the area, I'd say he probably wants a bodyguard. That's more your speed, isn't it?
You rented my plan, silly man. Tell me, stranger, are you familiar with the tale of Haluj? Oh, never heard of it. It's an old local legend. There once was an old woman. She was lost. She lost her family in a war and was to give up hope on life and throw herself into the ocean. But then she saw a small, strange creature in the surf. She felt sorry for the tiny thing and took it home with her. The little creature had a huge appetite. First she got shrimp, and then small fish, and big fish, and pigs, and they grew bigger and bigger. His hunger grew too. One night it broke out of the woman's home, and they ran through the village, gobbling up all the people it could find. Eventually some great warriors came and drove the beast into the sea. They never did find the woman. I guess she became its last meal. Most people think it's just a legend, but it's a story you can use. I would. Excellent. Pretty sure a tasty pig would draw the beast out of existence. Those things kill it. Okay. Chance. I'm gonna head down to the hole, possibly. Oh, good. I have an errand for you, kid. Can you be discreet? Of course. Good, because I have an embarrassing problem. So, my daughter, Majin, has been corresponding with a boy, Tasu Demon, via mail for several days. Email? A few days later, there's a knock at my door and it's a horrible fish monster. My daughter freaks out, runs to her room, and finds a fish monster at the door who claims to be Tasu. Kill the monster. That's a little bit better. Okay, okay. This makes a lot of sense. I'm confused. Where am I going here? Dungeon somewhere?
quest item.
Judging by your superior hygiene and lack of overt incompetence, I'd say you're not one of the Black Rat. What brings you here?
Sewell sent me to help you out.
Did he know? That crafty bastard has been acting guildmaster since Youngin went missing. I suspected as much. What? You didn't figure it out already? I believe Sehun did away with the real guildmaster in some petty bid for power. Sad, isn't it? He's probably responsible for the Black Ram presence here, too. He never did like me at all. If he sent you here, it means he doesn't like you either. I wonder what sort of inane scheme he's drummed up.
Why are the giant statues here?
Those? Oh, just some advanced golems I tossed together out of spare parts. I got bored. I was thinking about using them to escape if nobody came to save me. You're here now, but I hate to let a perfectly good side project go to waste. Normally soul stones are required as a fuel source, but I bet you've got enough chi to spare. Try infusing them with energy. It isn't not safe. Either they'll work just fine, or they'll explode. Regardless, it'll be fascinating. Go on. Take chances. Make mistakes. Get metal.
stopping these fools. What's he waiting for? He's waiting for me.
I'm like, what?
disappear. Keep desk going, coming out. Slight, not really difficult, but harder. Trying to get a cool screenshot, but this is just a hole in the ground. I forgot. What is this? I'm surprised there's no one here. That's a sacrifice thing. Okay. I can't fight a boss. I can try. was rough. It was a hard fight. Two keys. I got something else for this thing.
You must stop what you are doing in order to perform this action.
Interesting. I just killed it, but I got my ass kicked.
I swear, I had no idea the Black Rem had taken Dong Wan's lab. It was a huge surprise for me, too. What? I don't know what you're talking about. I have nothing to do with his absence.
He lies.
Look, this isn't my fault. I just did what Jongbin told me to do. He promised he'd help me become the next guildmaster. I'm a victim here, too. Jongbin is over at the crop storage. If you want answers, go find him yourself.
Over. I need a favor. What is it? I need to go check on my dad. Why is he so happy? Is he okay? No, he's really sick. He won't say anything, but I know he's actually scrubbing it. It's those hex bloggers that infused the lake near our house. I cast curses on him, I just know it. Can you stop the hex for hurting your dad? I can try. Great. I need to find a key. To go get a key from my bank. Jeez.
Thank you.
Let's try again later.
Word. Oh! See everybody.